fathers that knew somebody, fathers that were extremely wealthy. I don't want to see people buy into racing. I want to see people get to the top levels of racing by how hard they worked and how dedicated they were, not by who they knew and why they, because they were buddies with the CEO of some company, you know? I want to see the true hard workers get up there. That's what I like to see. Like these guys here, all my fellow racers right now that I race with, they all work hard and they're having fun doing this and they work their butts off for what they have. And if they could get into any higher racing if they wanted to, I think they should.